So in the holly and the ivy, we do basically one sign for each line. So we start off with the rising of the sun, and we start with a little sun right at the bottom, and this is the earth, and it rises, and we've made our fingers are basically like the, you know, spurs of a sun. So we've got the rising of the sun, and then we've got the running of the deer, and then we've got the playing of the, so it's like we're a conductor, playing of the merry organ, sweet singing in the choir. And in the next one, I'm gonna sing the whole thing.